Hello, my name is Arianna Witty, and today I'm going to be sharing what we're doing for our STEM project. Our project is called Save the Aquatics, and basically it's where we are trying to prove to the world that all plastic is bad. Plastic straws, plastic nets, all of that stuff, because it's getting caught around animals' necks, and they're eating it, mistaking it for food. So then they end up suffocating and dying. So we're just trying to spread awareness, and that's what our presentation is about. Okay, bye.